Sup guys, I'm wearing my Las Vegas sweatshirt to bed.
Hold on. Yeah.
Huh? Were you bossing? No? Okay. So, it's like 12 a.m. right now. I'm waiting for my video, one of the vlogs to finish converting to FOV. Because I use that to so it uploads faster. And why am I waiting for it? Because when I put my computer to sleep, which is like it's on, but the screen is just off. Because I like it like pitch black when I sleep. It's just the way I am. I like it dark when I sleep, but it makes the monitor. It's like I put it to sleep, and then I accidentally pressed a button and turned it on, so I had to type in my password and then put it back to sleep. But I realized it wasn't working. The screen needs to be on or whatever to do anything, and I'm just waiting for it to finish so I can turn the screen off again. But, still have my Las Vegas sweatshirt. Pretty cool. Hurry up. Bored. And I'm also tired. But it's weird. It's like 12 a.m., but I'm not as tired as I think I'd be. 98. Hold on. Oh, it's bright. Oh, complete. Okay. Cool. Just check it real quick. Vlogs 2012, February. And, yep. Cool. Now this is what I mean when I go put to sleep. See, open this up. And sleep. And just turn the screen off. The computer's still on though. But, yeah. Going to bed. Good night. And my battery's almost dead, so I should charge it. Eh? What's that, Spud? What? You think you're better than me? You think you're better? What's that mean? What's that? Oh, what? You think you're better than me? trying to make that work. What's up, guys? Just got home. Well, not really. Just I've been home for a little bit. I made big goodbye sponsor. Not really. Might be too hot, but I'm just for the camera. Good. It's kind of weird today, because usually basically every year, since this 20th day, today would be the last day of February, but it's a leap year this year, and it's we have one more day of February, even though it's going to be probably still as snowy as it is, now as it is going to be on Thursday. I'm just ready for the month February to be over. I don't care if it's gonna be the same. Actually, I still want the snow to go away, but I mean, like, I'm fine that the snow is gonna be the same now as it's gonna be then, but it's gonna take a while to melt and all. But I just want it to be in March, because I don't know, I always say as soon as it's March, I just like March sounds like a spring type month. Well, not really. Sounds like, the kind of month that's in between, winter and spring. Because, like, all that stuff, June is kind of like the month that kind of transitions from May to summer. And September is kind of like the transition from, summer to fall. And then, I think it's weird how, with winter though, winter doesn't start till December 22nd. I think that's weird. At least where I live, winter starts like halfway through November. Which I know is kind of weird, but yeah, we're used to it. It's weird. Actually, this year we had no snow like out in the yard or anything for Thanksgiving, and that was actually kind of weird because I guess we're really used to having snow and whatnot, and yeah. I'm tired. What's up? I, Oh man, I realized I actually do have homework tonight. I was just about to brag about how I don't. I have, well, it's not necessarily, like, really, like, stuff I have to get done tonight. I have tomorrow as well. Like, basically, you know, I say I have history class Tuesdays, Thursdays, and the second half of Fridays, like, a little bit of Friday. Our assignments are due Thursday, and I just have to finish some of them. So I could do that either tonight or tomorrow, or kind of like separate them into both. And I just have to read a little bit for language arts. So I should probably try and get a head start on that soon, but I'm not going to. I'm too lazy. But yeah. So, anyways, I'm gonna try. This is something I don't know, for some of you guys, I think it's fun to do. Anyways, what did you do today? I'm serious. I want you to, like, be serious. Actually, speak out loud what you did today. No. She said she did that? She, what? For how much money? Ew. I'm just kidding. That joke was kind of stupid. But, yeah, so, what was I going to say? So, I actually kind of surprised me today was, I usually upload these vlogs, in the mornings, and, like, when I wake up, and I'm actually really surprised. I was usually expecting it to start uploading in the morning, have it maybe finish at, like, 12 o'clock, and it'll be ready when I get home at, like, about 4, but I was surprised that I started uploading, and by the time I was, like, about to leave, I noticed it was already done, and that was fast, because it's, like, a 12-minute vlog. It was yesterday's vlog. But, yeah, so, even though there's still, I keep on changing the subject, even though it's still snowy out, it's sunny out, man, it's finally, well, not really sunny, but, you know, the sky is out, and that's awesome. It's been a long time since we've seen, no, actually, sky, sun, and whatnot. I forgot to talk about this for the past, like, week or so, but my new t-shirts were supposed to be coming to the store last Thursday, February 23rd. But the reason I was ordering the shirt is like privately is because I wanted to kind of look over it, make sure it looks good, and make sure it's like I liked it and all. And I was expecting it to get there by Wednesday, and we ordered it on Sunday. I guess that's like a little too soon to be asking for, but it's been over a week since we ordered it. We ordered it, I forgot what day, but it was a Sunday. Didn't get there the entire week. Didn't get there to the next Sunday. And here we are on Tuesday. So, I checked it. It's in, Colorado right now. Which isn't really close to where I live. And, yeah, so. But then they had to give it to the shipping company that, like, always messes up our orders. Oh, man. I forgot what it's called. I would check it, but I'm lazy. What's up, guys? Why did I laugh there? That wasn't funny. But I think I'm gonna film a Zach Talks video here in a second. But I'm trying to find my tripod. Now look, I have a little desk tripod. I'm trying to find out where that is. Is it down there? No. But I'm just a quick yeah, because you're gonna see this vlog Wednesday. I'm trying to post Zach Talks Thursday, so just a quick sneak peek. It was a picture of clouds. Clouds, if you didn't know. That's like one of the topics I'm talking about. You'll get it when you see the video. What's up, guys? I just finished filming and editing my video. I decided not to do the one where I talk about the Zach Talks where I talk about clouds. This is a topic about clouds. It's going on, but it's a tech video. I used my old intro. I'm really excited because it's the one that's like has like the drifting title. It says the Trippy Studios subscribe. It's like I can't really mimic the sound. It's like go look back at my older videos. My like not older, but my videos from like it's like I think it's like March 2011. And I was using that intro, and I'm excited. I remade it in iMovie, and it looks exactly the same as the last one, but cooler in a way. It looks exactly the same.
I'm excited. That kind of video I made, though, kind of got in the way of the vlog. So this vlog might be a little bit more short. I'm trying to film as much as I can today. But, you know. But yeah, either way, I like these vlogs. I can tell you guys like them, too. They're getting a little bit more views than usual. More people usually kind of give this thumbs up. And by the way, that reminds me, if you like this video, thumbs up. If you don't like it, thumbs up. And yeah, so it's exporting right now. And yeah, it's just, you know, it's 3 minutes. And I'm going to upload it tomorrow, March 1st, which happens to be Thursday. All right, guys. Oh, it's a popcorn. I was like, what's that sizzling? But, anyways, when I was making I just made popcorn. It's right there. It's in the bag. For some reason, today I didn't feel like putting it in a bowl. But, I was talking about, I noticed my parents had, like, a reality TV show on. I forgot who it was. It was some person. But, yeah. It was the general, you know, reality TV show. Every single thing they do. They're, like, always, like, screaming at each other. There's so much drama, as the kids say. I'm a kid, I say that, but something I think, I have a question of the day, actually. Do you guys like reality TV show? I don't. I think it's stupid, and it's not reality, because I feel like, the reason I like vlogs and stuff that people do on YouTube is because it's real. They're not, like, told, they don't have, like, a director to tell them how to act, and they don't have over-editing, like, if there's, like, any, like, sad moment, they add, like, so much sad music, and, because, and, like, make it all dramatic and stuff, and they don't have people, like, following the camera, having the cameraman follow them around all day, they bring the camera. I'm not really making much sense, am I? Anyways, general story, vlogs, are, in my opinion, are cooler than reality TV. Anyways, that's it for this video, and I'll see you next time. And by the way, thinking about starting to do, two videos of these per day. Not two of these videos, but, you know, two second channel vlogs per day. One like this, and I think I want to do a little bit start back up on the web camera videos, because you know how back, like, in August and stuff, I was like, I would record, like, 10-minute videos of me talking. I noticed you guys like that, too, so yes, 20 minutes, at least 20 minutes of video of me per day. I like making videos. A lot. Way too much. I'm way too. That's like all I do. Anyway, that's for this video, and I'll see you next time.